We have late-breaking news this morning of a late-night fire that destroyed a local family's home. This all happened in rural Bentonville on Stonecrest Road. Fire officials say the family, including their dogs, all made it out of the home safely. One neighbor mentioned that he felt the response time was a little slow.
Time slows to a snail's pace when you need emergency services. And yes, I've had a citizen here in the community express an interest that the response time was poor, and I will be looking into that. That's all.
However, the fire marshal says today's technology will allow him to double check everything from when the call was made to the exact time that responders arrived on the scene. Now, right now, firefighters believe that fire may have started in the flue or the attic. Of course, that fire is still under investigation this morning.